We're here at the Red Car Bridge. There isn't just one bridge. There's not just two bridges, but there's three bridges under construction here. Just north of here is we have the North Atwater Bridge that'll finish construction early 2020. And then just south of here, downriver, we have another bridge under construction, the Taylor Yard Bridge. And so it's just exciting to see the revitalization of the river and these bridges that will enable the public to what I like to call them these friendly loops that they'll be able to make along the river, crossing the river, walking along the river, biking along the river.